Surprised he's not wearing an Allison Chains shirt right now.